welcome aboard this edition of Wild Goose Adventures. It's nearly whale season time, so I'm going to take the goose and we're going to migrate north up into Harvey Bay so that we can go and have a look and go and play with them. Anchorage and Sheridan Flats, if you're heading north on Sheridan Flats to Stewart Island heading south, is fairly deep and fairly wide. There's a few channel markers, but as long as you pay due diligence to them, it's a lovely sail, often very flat and very, very picturesque. Well worth the whole effort to come up through the Great Sandy Straits. Along the way, you have Moon Boom Island to the west of us. And then just a bit further down as we cross the channel, we have Tooth Island. Now Moon Boom Island, I haven't actually been there, but I'm always commenting as I go past on how pretty it looks. There's plenty of palm trees there. It looks like there's a lovely beach. It's a bit shallow to get in for me, but maybe one day I'll anchor off and I'll go in and take the high view.
Will they ever be bright enough to be all light when darkness comes?
So here we are back at Kingfisher Bay, possibly one of my most favourite places ever. I know there are lots of beautiful places, but this one is just a special spot to me and I love coming here. Not just for the showers, not just for the hot and cold drinks that I can get from the bar, but just the sand, the water, just the everything here is absolutely special. Had a great couple of days at Kingfisher Bay with nor'westerlies forecast to blow in overnight and tomorrow. Decided my best bet was to head back to Riverheads and go and take a safe anchorage there. It's where I've got to go and my time has been fantastic, but it's almost time to go back anyway. If I go tomorrow, then it means I've got to battle a bit of tide. But by going today means that I get the tide going with me and I get a bit of time to relax and settle down. So here we are on our way across to Riverheads. Nice and flat. We'll see you when we get there. What a beautiful sail down the Great Sandy Straits. Sure, it's narrow, sure there are plenty of sandbanks to be struck, but it's a lovely picturesque sail and I've had some beautiful conditions to get me here. Now I'm at Riverheads and this will be my base for the next couple of months while whales come and hang around in Platypus Bay, the top of Fraser Island. Can't wait to share that with you. We'll leave this adventure here. I hope you liked it. If you did, press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, that'll be totally awesome. And until next time, smooth sailing.